Holly and Justin met in the fifth grade. She hated him. 15 years later, they got married. And today, Holly gave birth to their first child. We hope you're home soon, Justin, but until then, we've got your back.
Behind every one of our troops, there is a family who's also serving. Please visit joiningforces.gov.